news is, at least the people that I've seen, not a lot of people, when the healing takes place, those areas of the brain that were showing the homosexuality show heterosexuality. Mm-hmm. I have had several people who, when I looked at them, I couldn't tell the difference between a heterosexual who never was homosexual and them. Mm-hmm. Which means the brain is able to go back and fire the way it's supposed to be, mm-hmm. which is an argument against the whole idea of someone was born that way.